I will compare the Honor 60 Pro with Honor 50 Pro. Let's talk about the display of both phones. The Honor 60 Pro has a 6.78-inch Full HD OLED LCD and success ratio 20:9, while Honor 50 Pro has a 6.72-inch Full HD OLED LCD and success ratio 90:5:9. If both of us compare the camera of the phones, Honor 60 Pro has a real-set triple camera. The primary camera is 108MP, its secondary sensor 50MP and the third sensor 2MP, and its front camera is 50MP. Honor 50 Pro has a real-set quad camera. The primary camera is 108MP, its secondary sensor 8MP and third sensor 2MP and that fourth sensor 2MP, and its dual front camera 12MP plus 32MP. Talk about the both phones, processor and GPU. The Honor 60 Pro has a octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 778G Plus processor and its GPU Adreno 642L. The Honor 50 Pro has a octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 778G processor and its GPU Adreno 642L. Talk about the both phone RAM and internal storage. The Honor 60 Pro has a 2 and heavy level 8GB RAM, 256GB internal storage, 12GB RAM, 256GB internal storage. The Honor 50 Pro has a 2 and heavy level 8GB RAM, 256GB internal storage, 12GB RAM, 256GB internal storage. Talk about both the phone's operating system. Both phones can be seen on Android 11. After this, talk about fingerprint sensor and battery. Fingerprint sensor is available in both phones. The Honor 60 Pro has a 4800mAh battery with support a fast of 66W, while Honor 50 Pro has a 4000mAh battery with support a fast of 100W.